Hey guys, good morning. Welcome to my new vlog. So today I am in Disney's Animal Kingdom. Like, it's one of the theme park, and yeah, it's quite famous for its Pandora Drive, like the Navi River journey and all. And like, you all might have seen that movie Avatar, so it's like all about that. I mean, it's a new addition to the Animal Kingdom, but yeah. So yeah, that's what the plan for today is. Like, we decided to visit Animal Kingdom. Yeah, because Nia likes animals, so that's what we thought. And even the Pandora, like, who can miss Pandora coming to Orlando Disney? So yeah, check the action, guys. Okay guys, check out the most famous tree of light in Animal Kingdom. I mean, after, like, in the evening it will be like all lighted up, but I'll just show you like how it looks like right now. Okay guys, now like we are trying for Navi River journey. Hope we'll get our place, because we don't have fast pass for Navi River journey. When we booked the whole trip, like, those were like gone away, so we don't have the fast pass right now. But yeah, we just checked, the waiting is just 1 hour and it's morning time, so we thought it's the best time to take a chance. So yeah, let's see how it goes. Guys, check this out, the famous, like, you might have seen the Avatar movie, the famous fall, and like the branches which they used to jump across, I mean the mountains and all. Like, I'll just show you. You can see, like, it says 75 minutes for the wait time. Yeah, I mean, if you're planning so you have seen, like, it's 75 minutes waiting. So yeah, if you're planning Disney, I'll suggest like plan it like 3 months before and book all your fast passes. I mean, the important one which you really want to the ride which you want to do. Okay guys, so let me tell you, there is one more drive in Pandora, and that is like Avatar Flight of Passage. We can't go in there because we have a kid, and like, you need like specific height for that, and it's quite speedy as well. So, but yeah, it's, I'll recommend that because like, it's amazing, it's looking amazing. Look at this. Oh,
And these birds actually flew about half a mile to come see you guys. They live in a giant aviary just outside Animal Kingdom. We open a huge door, and they can go anywhere they want. They can leave the park if they want. But why do you think they choose to come here instead? Food, yeah, it's called positive reinforcement. So every time they do something we like, we give them something they like. And today, it's peanuts, and we're always switching it up because we want them.